bow one in here, and then Fred just doing a drill, kicks, go around there and handball. Lovely line. Watch that line, Nicole. Lovely delivery, isn't it? You come across and bowl one in here now. Just keep flitting. You can bowl another one in there. Just watch that line. Swing in. Get it outside of stump. Get that off stump. They won't go well. Around the wicket. Get that foot a bit closer to it, Molly. A little bit closer. One more prayer and then you're going to have a ball working at that left toe pointing at the target. Yeah. So, don't ever run. Walk in from one place and work on the rack. And we build your run up gradually. Can have a ball in. Guys, you need to pad up. Right, last one, Madders. Last one. Go and pad up, Fred. Right, take back top.
Yeah.
Remember that grip we talked about. Yeah. So remember, take it back down, flat, pick it up with both hands. See the V? Ideally, you want to put the V in between the back of the back. So, your right hand should be elbow, should be sitting down the back of the back. Pinching it with your thumb and index. It's like, literally, like holding a baby. Look. You can work on those hand motions. Yeah. Perfect, yeah. Just relax it, pinch it with your finger. Yeah, pinch it there. Now bend that elbow. Get that elbow back out here. It's a bit lower, just bounce it low. I'm going to find it a little bit easier. See that one? That's perfect. See figure nine shape? See the big circle?
Yeah.
And the swoosh of the bat makes a figure nine. Or the letter. And then from there, go forward from it. Show there we are. You've got the shape to then defend.
Yeah.
And if you want to drive it a bit more, you've got the power to be able to go through there. Feel the difference? Yeah.